My name is Kafaya Tulamede, second year business management from the University of Huddersfield, Queensgate campus. This afternoon I'll be talking to you about my course, business management. Business management is a nice and interesting course to choose. I've never regretted that I chose business management. I don't have experience in business back home, so I'm going to Huddersfield to develop more on my skills. And when I came here the first year, I found a lot of support from the academic skill tutors, which were introduced to me by my personal tutor and his family, Chris Island and Anila Abbey. Two of them, they really supported me. They really gave me adequate support whenever I went to them. They were always there for me. They developed my academic skills, my writing skills, my language skills, how to write reports, and how to write essays. And having done a lot of writing for them, I was able to come up with great grades in the first year in all of my course and in my exams as well. Coming to Huddersfield to be business management student, we have a lot of support apart from the academic skills for your tutors as well, both your personal tutor and your main subject tutors. All these tutors are there for you to support you. Don't feel shy when you come to Huddersfield. Try to feel free to contact them at any point in time or send them email or check their availability time in their office and try to contact them as soon as you need their assistance. They are always ready, they are always there to offer you advice or outlook while you are on campus. And also, doing this course for me, I did subjects such as marketing in my course here. I did manage people and development, sports center and organization. And all these I found very useful because I've been going into the business world, I've been doing business with many organizations, working with different levels, with different people at different levels, which is good for me to develop those communication skills now, my teamwork skills. Working, especially if you are going to work as a team in your second year, work as a team in first year, but most of your work in the second year is going to be good base. You have to work in group like team of 4 to 5, minimum of 5 to 6. And you can share knowledge with your team member. You can learn a lot of things from them. Being an active member, you have to contribute a lot to the team so that you have to get something out of it at the end of the academic year. Having been a business management student, currently I'm preparing for my exam and I really find it very easy for me to revise. I had an exam on Monday and I've been doing a lot of revision, which the more I read through my questions, the more I found points, develop my answers, and I will just as if I'm in the examination hall because I prepared myself ahead of plan, make a lot of plan and schedule. The area to revise in. It's very interesting to be business management because it's not here in the law, contrast law to see because you have to have basic knowledge of what it is like in the business world, what kind of legal issues you have to realize, this thing you have to know to set your business, and you have to develop like business plan, how to write business plan, you learn how to do the function business, and have this project my second year like this year. We did this project on farm shop. I have to write a business plan. I work in a team of 4 people. I'm a project manager. It's one of those things that you can do with a community project manager, operations manager, marketing manager, business manager. Because at the end of your degree, you can work in general management, food, marketing, or purchasing. Because business management course is open, it's exposed to a lot of opportunity for you to work at the end of your degree. And you have a lot of things to learn. You may find as well, you welcome to Huddersfield because we have many things to do. You can work with different students, you can work with law students and other people from different parts of the world. You meet and make a lot of friends. You are highly welcome to Huddersfield campus.
No, just stop it.